Jacob, close down. Kalashnikov means, Roberto, can we have the, I think it's number two, Roberto. Because I don't see the text anymore. shake. Kalashnikov means, I am fed up of doing the same job than a man, no? And he touches 22% more than me. Why? Why? I am fed up of having a child, leaving my baby at home, and going back to work after 3 months. I am fed up of procedure, of election and competition, which are not for women. I am fed up of segregation. I am fed up the way also we have a taboo about vulnerability in the corporate life. I am fed up while so many men and women are having burnouts because of the system, which is completely fucked up and nobody's talking about it. Right? Right? Shame. You have the right, it's your duty to protect with this. With this, you say no. And no. More of that. Papa, no. No, the pornification of the female body. The anorexia of little girls. The anorexia of boys now. I'm fed up with this abuse. Fed up. More. Use this also as anger. Put your anger in your breast and take a stand. Warrior. Warrior of the heart. More. And then after we can go here. And again. And then we go into Roberto down. Joyful breasts. Joyful breasts. They are also joyful, you know? They like to have fun. And then like these little girls who just have new boobs, like, ooh. 12, 13, like, ooh, they move. Oh, wow. Here we go. And you go like this, right? And then I would like you to do something. I know it's out of your comfort zone, but please just do it. It's very fun. You go to another woman and you say hello with your boobs. If you want to take more risk, if you want, wait. If you want to take, wait, with a man, listen. If you want to take a little risk, you even make body contact. It's very nice. With a man, honestly, I tell you how it is and it's bad. With a man, we do back to back. And we do like this. With a man. With women, we do breast against breast. Yes? Okay. Roberto number 5. Here you go.